They are called the Guardian Angels, standing ready to defend the island and the region 24/7. They're the brave men and women of Task Force Talon.
Being soldiers from the Guam Army National Guard, this mission is very personal to us as we have a big key stakeholder piece. These assets protect our home, our family, and our friends, so having a role in this is a privilege and an honor.
For active duty and Guam Guard National soldiers, like SEC-4 Commander Captain Bergonia, their teamwork and mission are critical to protect the Indo-Pacific region from any ballistic missile threats. KUAM getting exclusive access to the Terminal High Altitude Area Defense System on Site X today. Lieutenant Colonel Jonathan Stafford is the commander of Task Force Talon.
Back in 2012 timeframe, North Korea was making some very specific threats against Guam with their ballistic missiles. They had really increased their ballistic missile activity. And so during that timeframe, we didn't have an organic missile defense asset here on Guam to protect it. And so it just so happened that in the 2013 timeframe, our THAAD system, Theater High Altitude Air Defense System, had just come online. And with that system, we were able to deploy it here back in April of 2013 to provide a persistent missile defense capability for all the people here on Guam.
And the need for that persistent missile defense for Guam and the Marianas hasn't gone away, with the most recent launch of a suspected intermediate-range ballistic missile firing out of the North Korean capital just 4 days ago. But these soldiers say they're confident in their capabilities to deter any threats, giving us a look into the different arms of the operation. Like here at Tower 1, where soldiers conduct round-the-clock security.
We're here at Site Excalibur just to conduct area defense in order to secure our key assets.
And here, where this radar can detect incoming threats.
This is the eyes of our system. This is going to see any incoming ballistic threats that are coming up so that our fire control can see those threats and, launch our missiles. And then our radar actually helps the missiles track towards that particular, incoming target.
And just half a kilometer away at the Echo 3 air defense site is one of six THAAD launchers on the ground. The launcher holds up to 8 interceptor missiles.
We can erect the launcher and have it fully centered to standard angle, so where they can all face the same direction and take down anything that comes over this direction.
And while Sunday's most recent missile launch posed no threat to the Marianas, these soldiers stand prepared and are ready to defend their island home.